several thousand Anganwadi workers and helpers counted arrest across Haryana in support of their demands, including implementation of increase in the honorarium promised by the central government and retirement benefits. On Wednesday, the activity of the various organizations of state government, employees, farmers and women also counter arrested in support at several places. A public meeting at a Musaro Park in a morning before marching.
Surging cases. The current surge in COVID-19 cases is driven mostly by the Omicron variant. A top health expert in India said on Tuesday, he said that the rise in numbers was expected to continue for the next few weeks. At present, COVID deaths were being reported mostly among these comorbidities, the expert said. Calling the continent spike cases across India. Union Health Minister Manmukh Mandaviya on Tuesday held a virtual meeting with members of the Indian Medical.
I want to discuss the Hindu newspaper. Topic is hate speech. Supreme Court seeks response from government. The Supreme Court on Wednesday asked the Ministry of Home Affairs and the Police Chief of Delhi and Uttarakhand to respond to petition that people accused of delivering hate speeches at Dharma Sansad organized in Haridwar have not been arrested yet. A bench led by Chief Justice N.V. Ramanna is not high.
Poster to off the same vaccine. Why is the Indian government not allowed this skill and the match of COVID-19 vaccine for the third dose? The story so far on the 5 days before the rollout of the precaution dose. Certify called the third or booster dose for people older than 16 years with comorbidities and healthcare and frontline worker. The government announced at the eligibility individual will receive a homologous. The same vaccine as used in the primary vaccine as the third dose.
In our ability is Manisha, Indian defender, expect a good outing in the AFC Women's Asian Cup. Defender Manisha Panda from Odisha has had a tough life, losing her parents at a young age and moving away from her favorite sport before fighting her way back with help from her grandmother to represent India in the AFC Women's Asian Cup. It has not been an easy journey by any means. I have even had to stop playing football in my
different High Court. The Delhi High Court on Monday said that while there can be no compromise with women's right to sexual autonomy and any act of rape has been punished, there is a qualitative difference between the marital and non-marital relationship. The court said that formal entity a legal right to expect result.
159th meeting on Wednesday cleared the proposal to conduct the university entrance examination through Common University entrance test from the academic session 223 and 222. The university said the decision in the conformity with the 157th meeting on the AC to adopt the admit student through whenever the examination would be planned by the National Testing Agency NTA. Level playing field.
City remained in body and marketplace filled silence following the curfew. Many DTC buses were seen playing country and bus stand to wore a deserted look on Saturday. In view on the surge on COVID-19 cases due to the Omicron variant, the Delhi government had announced the weekend curfew on Tuesday. A weekend curfew has been imposed to minimize the spread of the Omicron.